like most farmers, I started seeing them about 4 years ago, just very few scattered ones. And I was in denial, like everybody else does, going, oh, I just missed those. I just missed them. They're not really resistant. And then it got to be obvious that they were about 3 years ago. And because I'd watched the spray rig, it got sprayed and it didn't die. So, I mean, didn't take a brain surgeon to figure that out. And then that's when I started deciding I have to do something.